Saying? Cool.
I understand Russian and Serbian as well.
Now, how did you go Bulgarian. About teaching yourself English? Just by
Friends,
submerging yourself
the TV
culture?
Show?
Really, the Friends TV show?
Friends and Two and a Half Men and Californication.
Nice.
That is fascinating.
So did you watch it with subtitles or did you just like...
Yeah, subtitles. And I was listening so I can get used to it too. Mm.
Yeah, I have a friend who learned English that way.
It's pretty easy if you know the TV show, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
If you've seen it before, you know how to connect what's going on and how to connect everything.
Oh, yeah, I guess it contextualizes everything. Yep. So like if he's like holding something and okay, weird.
Which is pretty awesome. Yeah. Way too long.
I've never heard of that.
There's
before.
Plenty of seasons too.
True.
Yeah.
I'm like I'm rewatching Friends right now, and like there's so many episodes per season, so I can.
Yo, when you watch them like one after another, when you see how everything is connected, way more fun.
But it's more fun. But it's easier to learn the language
true.
Too.
Yeah. True.
So.
True. Yeah. And they talk pretty properly proper English. So.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah. Now, did you always?